I think we're just about ready to get going here. A warm welcome to you wherever you are in the world. And here we have Manchester against Madrid. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin.
Thanks, Peter. Hello, everybody. I'm ready to see what unfolds in this one now.
As you can see, we've already started here. Back into the middle, Ibrahimovic. There really wasn't very much in that, not far away from being a telling final ball.
Manchester seemed to have chosen a tougher route through the middle. That was easily read and dealt with.
Drills one in. Played back in. Manchester get it back again. Now it's Lukaku. Can he? Has a pop! Big moment! Massive goal!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. He's gone for it! It's anyone's ball. Ronaldo goes looking. He's left his man. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Whipped in. And that has been... belts one! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Well, to put it this way, he's probably made better decisions.
That is a poor kick by the keeper. Been intercepted. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Played into the middle. Oh, smart save. He'll hit it. Disappointing finish in the end.
Cristiano Ronaldo certainly caught it well enough, but that was never really going to trouble the keeper.
Poorly directed kick from the keeper. He's given it away. Manchester have it back and they can go again. Now it's Pogba. Wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. It's a loose ball. Forward it goes.
Benzema
pushes it out wide. Oh, good interception.
Bale
tried to play it through.
Bale clearly is miffed having made the run and not get picked out.
Valencia with a long pass. Oh, great chance! Ibrahimovic. Mkhitaryan with a shot!
Oh, it's diehard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Lindelof.
And it's Mkhitaryan, coaxed out to the wing. Shaw has been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Can he score? And the keeper's relieved to see that disappear wide.
Oh, how close was that to going in? It only required the smallest of tweaks.
Ball's out on the left, now. Ibrahimovic plays it into the channel. Passes it through. Shoots! Oh, that was close.
It so nearly came off for him.
Yeah, and you can hear how the crowd are reacting to this too.
And that's well defended.
Ronaldo
needed to come up with a better ball.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Into the channel. Ibrahimovic. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Casemiro plays it forward. Matic. Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Ibrahimovic. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Look, I know our vantage point is very different, but he looked on.
Now the pass, and he's cut it out. Pogba. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Looks to slip it through.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
We've reached half-time. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. England still had its moments, and ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Manchester leading 1-0 at the break. So we're already into the second period.
Manchester going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, but they can place more emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively.
Matic. Kroos spreads it towards the left. Cristiano Ronaldo. A chance! Can he put it away? Goal!
Well, that's something that'll make the manager proud, because they dug in deep then and they've got their leveller.
De Gea reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Oh, players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Madrid grab the equaliser, and we're all square.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Pogba. Toni Kroos. Steered out wide. Going through. Bale's cross up to meet it. World class Karim Benzema. And the game is well and truly turned on its head. And however many surrounded him, that is what he can do.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a nail the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur. Madrid take the lead.
Yeah, for me this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend, but now they're going to need to dig in at the back a bit.
Rashford, well played, he saw that coming. Toni Kroos, and it's Benzema. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Matic battles to win it back.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Rashford goes up and over.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it. Benzema gets through on his own.
Benzema
has alert to the possibilities, but in the end, it's fruitless. Ah, he's given it away.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Lukaku.
Pogba
goes through the middle.
Aimed low and direct.
Back into the middle.
Has a hit! They've done it!
Well, this is a terrific show of resilience and spirit. I love to see a team roll up their sleeves and force their way back. Superb.
Well, I think there's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on.
Yeah, he was on.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Manchester surely know by now that they've put so much work into producing the equaliser that they'll battle on for a winner. You know, it's all one-way traffic for them now, and they simply have to capitalise on it.
Threw himself at it, but he's got it
cleanly. Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Rashford looking to the shots on. Oh, what a goal! Sumptuous finish, an absolute joy. And the comeback is complete. Terrific audacity, just gorgeous skill.
Well, the goalkeeper would have helped to make his mind up on how he was going to finish it.
Manchester get themselves into the lead.
I just think this has been a lesson in character, togetherness and composure. I think most teams would have crumbled by now, but this refusal to give up is brilliant.
Rashford plays it out to the wing. He's got away. Good delivery, no joy.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Pogba goes short.
Valencia gets it into the middle.
Manchester certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back.
Looks to clip it forward. Bale. Bale!
A potential goal of the season contender, if only.
Well, he cut straight through the middle, only to find he had no cutting edge. Madrid need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
Cut out in the nick of time. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. And that is that. What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Manchester showed us why it's so important to seize the initiative. Once in front, they grew in belief and rarely looked at risk.
My thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.